What's up guys, Mr. Android here, and in this video, I will show you how you can enable this hidden audio assistant menu in your Samsung Galaxy devices. No matter if you are using Galaxy A50, Galaxy A70 or even Galaxy S10, this thing will work in most of your Samsung devices which is running on One UI. With that being said, the likes target for this video is 800 likes. I know you guys will do it. So hit that like button and let's get started. Alright guys, to enable this hidden audio feature, first thing you need to do is you need to download Samsung GoodLock application from Galaxy Store. So just go to your Galaxy Store and search GoodLock. I have already made many videos regarding GoodLock application, and I have also made a video on how you can install it in any unsupported devices. I will leave a direct link for all that videos in the description. Make sure you watch them as well. Once you have installed GoodLock in your device, now open your GoodLock and then go to this family tab. Here you will find this module called Sound Assistant. Just make sure you download this module in GoodLock. Once you have done that, just open this module and here you will find different features for your sound and audio. One thing that is very useful is the floating button. Once you enable this feature, now whenever you press your volume key, you will have this Sound Assistant pop-up menu which will allow you to control the volume for specific applications. You can set different volumes for different applications. Apart from this, you also get a personal equalizer inside this pop-up button to enhance your sound and audio experience. So overall, this pop-up menu is very useful while consuming media in your device. Other than this, you also get some very useful features like control media volume. Guys, when you press the volume button, you will only be able to control the ringtone volume. Well, I know if you drag it down, you can control other volumes like media, notifications and more. But once you enable this option called control media volume, then it will allow you to control the media volume directly on pressing the volume buttons. So guys, it is very useful because most of the times we only want to control the media volumes. Apart from this, you can also set different volumes for different applications. For example, I have three different volumes for my three applications. Like this, you can set different volumes for your different applications like YouTube, Spotify, Savan and more. So whenever you open that particular application, your volume will get changed to the percentage that you have set. Also, we have this feature called separate app sound, which means whenever you connect your smartphone to a Bluetooth device, it will only play music from the app that you have chosen. Well, there are so many features that you will get in this module for your sound and audio experience. Guys, definitely download this module called Sound Assistant and try it on your device. So that's pretty much it for this video. If you guys like this video, then be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'm Mr. Android and I will see you guys in the next one.